Hey guys, we're gonna do a let's play on Star Wars Battlefront, man. It is here, it is out. Well, it's been out for a while, I'm just late. But it is here, guys. I have been waiting so long to get this game. Today is Saturday, I am celebrating my birthday, and I have gotten this bad boy. And it took me forever, but I downloaded the Battle of Jakku, and I'm playing Turning Point on the Empire side right now. So let's do this. As you can see, I've got the, I can't remember what this blaster is called, but it's pretty much the best one I got right now. I wish that was so close. Like, I wish that was a lot closer so we could just see it, like, in the trailer. But let's do this. Really like the graphics. I have it on game mode right now, so it won't lag that bad. And they say that it, actually makes your graphics worse, but I changed it from regular to game mode, and I can't tell a bit of difference, so it's all good. God, look at all that. This was the battle 9 years after the destruction of the Death Star. This was freaking awesome. Ooh, secret little tunnel right there. Got him. What? Yep, I know. Just kill me then. I need focus fire, that's what I need. You guys let me know in the comments below which one you prefer better, first person or third person. Oop, it's going down.
Where are you going?
Over here, boy.
It's
locking onto me. I can feel it rumbling on the ground. Okay. Laser shot to the face and he didn't die. Come on now. Yep. Like an earthquake. Feel that thing falling down on you. Yeah. This game. Gosh, the graphics are just really good. And if some of you are wondering why I did a game review on this a while back, it's because I rented it so I could get to level 13. So I at least have the jump pack when I start out when I get on it for my birthday. We're doing this.
Ready to go. I need to go the wrong way. Apparently.
Oh. Kind of my lightweight boy. Ooh. He's got the alien dude. Love that they put the music in from the movies. Got him! I'm glad I threw that grenade. I actually got it, dude. That is extreme luck. Okay. Let's try to get some kills here. 3 kills? God, that dude does 000 everything on the bottom. It's really... So much destruction. Throw it to the tube. I always get killed a lot at first, but I get better at the end. Don't worry, guys.
Rebel scum are about to take a control point.
God, I don't even care if walking takes forever. It just looks so cool. Tell you one thing, though. This jetpack ain't got nothing on Advanced Warfare. I mean, this jetpack ain't got nothing. I mean, whatever, y'all know. Advanced Warfare jetpacks suck compared to this. God, I can't even get my point across.
We are about to lose the control point to the rebels.
I'm probably going to be doing a lot of Let's Plays on this game. Just a good game. I don't know why I threw that grenade if I was going to just shoot him and kill him anyways. I think I just did that for backup if he ran away or I killed me or something. Dang. Buried in sand. Dang. Haha, idiot. got it out. Explode. Oh, apparently I didn't get it out. Thought I got that grenade out before I died. Whee! Oh, you did. Oh, one shot. Ah, still in kills now. Let's see how it is. Ah, man. It's gonna get better. God, our team is just horrible right now. Good God. Highest kill is 7. Come on now, guys. I know I suck, but gotta be somebody good out there. Oh my gosh. I hate that gun. Not the gun I have, but the gun he had, I hate it. Something's crashing right there. Ooh, that should have killed him. Oh, come on, I had that. Come on, get over it, dang. Alright. Oh, man, I'm wasting too much time following him. I don't know why I did that. Let's get a power up. Is there a power up anywhere?
There it is, there's one.
Yep, shield. It's the sweet one. Okay, why did you just... That's one... Oh my. Get that shield up, please, because we've got some issues. Makes everything so more peaceful and quiet. You just look around at the graphics. Looks like fireworks. Joy to the world! Little scum. Alright, we're doing this. Oh, I still got him though. I still got that dude that I was shooting at. Still another kill, I swear to God. Idiots. Oh man, I didn't know he was gonna pop out that corner like that. My foot's just stuck up there. Find a good place to put this cannon. Oh, he's on my team. That's right. God. Why not? What? You can. You have to be behind something to get away from those things. You cannot just like run and jump and try to avoid them. They will succeed in getting you. Trust me. That's a good little run. Come on, guys.
The rebels are taking over a control point. We must stop them.
Give me that power up. Oh my god, I keep getting these guys. Should have used that shield right there. The ragdoll physics in this game are just amazing. Oh, is this a buried? Oh, yep, it is. It's crazy. Like I said, behind something. See? Works every time. God.
Stay focused. Rebels nearby.
He's done.
Oh, lucky mother. That dude has an extreme case of luck right there. Oop, not enough boost. It's a long match. They've only got like 26 seconds left though. 15, 11? At least it's not negative. Last match I had like 30 kills. Oof. Bad boy. Leave me alone. Oof. Kind of just wasted your shots.
Victory!
Well, guys, I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.